The first time that first special came out, you're happy. I think you allow yourself like 5 minutes of swag. After that, you start getting messages in Japanese and in Chinese and in Portuguese and in French from all over the world. And I just felt very small. While everybody around me was celebrating, I was like, there's this huge audience out there that I could have reached out. So in that moment, I actually felt the smallest I've ever felt as an artist.